So I think I'm back. I give you a good advice. Don't have your resolution set to don't have your resolution set to 720p and set output size to 1080p. It doesn't work. It looks like shit and it's not even real HD. I think that was the problem. Let me look at the CPU now. Ah, flash media encoder from 76% CPU to 13. That's a big boost of CPU power, I think. And I like all the people that said again, it's not HD. Of course it was HD. It was a shitty bitrate, but with an HD resolution. Do I need to prove myself every time? If I say something, I'm not lying. If I type something in a topic like I'm going in a strip club, then I am lying. So let me test it. I know that you don't see shit. Promise, I think I need to restart the game. Let me restart the game. Ah, oh, fail. Fail. Why can't I just be professional sometime? Why should I go to a strip club? I have a gay boyfriend. If I want him to see strip, I just go to him and say strip for me, asshole. Pray, pray. So, hopefully we can start the cast now without problems. Maybe. As always, as you can see, I'm top-notch prepared. What the fuck is going on? Oh, I'm so prepared. Dude, I hate broadcasting. Why do you think I want your money now? Do you think I broadcast? Do you think I really want to broadcast? Do you think I have fun with this? No. I'm doing something that I don't want to do since 7 months. It's like addiction. If you sniff cocaine or something like that, you want to do it too. And you don't want to do it too. The problem is, out of these 500 people, there are at least two people believing the shit that I say here right now. So, do you see something? Oh, I think my flash. Oh, God, now. Now. Oh. Okay, rage quit incoming. Because I restarted Flash Media Encoder, I need to start a new VHSCR cap bullshit. So, maybe you see something now? I think now you see something. So, maybe? Maybe? Maybe we're gonna start now. Good. New game. Hopefully we can do it now. We're this idiot. I mean, come on, he looks like a pile of garbage. How can they make some guy looking like this? I mean, come on, Max Payne was cool. Duke Nukem is cool too, but not this guy. It looks like a random guy. I mean, he looks like me. That's the reason I think he looks like garbage. That's how I look. That's how I look. So, we're gonna take normal because I'm a little bitch in ego shooters. No, I just say he doesn't look like a guy that's
The
a hero.
world is full
Psst.
Of stories, and from time to time, they permit themselves to be told.
Ah, that looks much more smoother.
What are you looking at?
I don't know what I'm
Real
looking at.
Real tough guy.
Oh, yeah.
Can't even tell her you love her.
I love her.
I gotta get off this damn reservation. If she'd just come with me, it'd all be different. It'd all be... Listen to yourself. Who do you think you're kidding?
Tommy, get your ass out here.
Yeah, that's what I look like. That's me. That's the reason why I say he looks like a piece of garbage. Let's look at him a little bit more, my controls. There, that's me. So, that's the toilet, as you can see. We're not gonna play it like an ego shooter. I'm gonna show it a little bit to you guys. Here, that's the toilet. As you can see, this is a normal toilet.
Doesn't anyone ever clean this place?
No, no one cleans this place.
Oh, gross.
It's diarrhea up in the toilet. Can we jump on it? Okay, stop it. We need to make it. I really like this game. Like I said. So, as you can see, it uses the 2.3 engine. I think. I hope.
Looks like Jen's running low on Ryan Red.
What the fuck was Ryan Red? Is this the fucking beer? I don't know. Let's just go to the story. Yeah, this is the one with the gravity gimmick. I think it's the Doom 3 engine.
Tommy.
Benici? What are you doing here?
Hello. I sense great change on the winds.
Ah.
I came to warn you.
Save it, grandfather. You know I don't go for that shit.
Listen, Tommy. You cannot turn your back on your heritage any longer.
It's okay.
It will give you strength.
Of course.
Strength? For what?
To save yourself. To survive.
I only need to survive each monster.
What are you talking about, Anisi? Go home.
My place is here, by your side.
Yeah, look at this.
You will have need of me this night.
Sure. Whatever.
He knows what's happening. He knows what's happening, ladies and gentlemen. Oh.
Man, Jen's let this place slide.
Yeah!
Slow night tonight, huh, Shaggy?
Okay, stop it.
Not since you two studs showed up.
Let's look at a chick.
Hey, you sell any of that red engine shit? My wife loves that turquoise.
Hey, dudes!
This is a bar. We don't sell jewelry.
Dudes! I'm talking with you!
Maybe she's got something else for sale.
Oh, that will be interesting.
Nothing either of you could afford. Drink up, boys.
Wait a moment, where's quick save? I'm here, chick. Wait a moment. Here, game saved. Quick save is always important. What do you want?
Babe?
Did you come in here for a drink? Or to dump your dirty tools on my nice, clean bar?
What the fuck?
Sorry, babe.
Damn, good music.
Hey, cleans with Red. How about a couple more beers
keep
over
coming,
here?
Girl.
So, wait a moment, I
worst
think...
Indian casino ever.
Spin the wheel! Okay, fuck it. What do we have here? No, I'm not a fucking Pac-Man clone. I hate Pac-Man. No, fuck it. Wait a minute.
They need some new tunes in this thing.
No, I want to hear this music. This music is good. What the fuck? Is it a porn? What the fuck is going on there? Okay, fuck it. What the fuck? Are we streaming copyrighted material right now? Okay, stop it. How do we advance with the story? Let's just.
Wire sense the coming of the storm.
Of course.
Of course. Something spooked them.
Of course, old man.
So, did you think about what I said?
Tommy, not this again.
Come away with me.
Yeah, come away.
Just for a few days.
Yeah.
Off the reservation.
Why can't we just be together here?
You know why. I hate this place. It's a goddamn cage. It's no way to live.
This place is my home. My job is here. My family is here. Do you think you're saving me by taking me away?
Of course!
I'm Cherokee, Tommy. Just like you. You should be proud of that.
Look, I know the tribe's important to you. It's just... It's never meant anything to me.
Hey, Pocahontas.
Sorry.
Last call, boys.
Already?
You heard that?
No, that ain't right.
It's time for you boys to leave.
Have you been
wait a minute, I think I can kill people now.
I don't think so. Tommy, do something.
One little I don't want to do something, I want to see you get raped. Ooh, hey, dude!
Where's that famous engine?
Dude, stop it! I want to do her.
Her. Alright then, Chief. You want it? Come get it.
It's on now.
Oh god, it's bloody! Yeah, look at this, that's really nice. We're gonna hurt them with a fucking Die! Yeah, I'm fucking crazy!
Maybe I should.
That's not what I meant! Did you have to...
Oh my fucking god, what's happening now? What the fuck?
Interrupt this program to activate the emergency alert system. Please stay tuned for important information. And we're just now getting word that several similar objects are being sighted in the skies over North America. Now this is the...
Finally they come and get me home! I'm so happy! I'm here! I'm here! There they are! Here! Take me! Finally, I'm home. Yeah, I'm really happy. Now, how was the story again? No, I will. I mean, we will see the story. But I think the story was quite brain fucked. But I really liked the game. Oh, I think it's loud. Oh, look at this. It's like Half-Life 2. Where are we? Look at this. Oh my fucking god.
My god.
I like the comments that the guy always says. The guy always makes really stupid comments like, I really like the game. Don't scream, beauty. Beauty, I mean darling. We will go to a better place.
Tommy.
Jen. Grandfather.
Tommy. I can't move.
Neither can I.
Where the hell are we? What's going on? What are they gonna do to us?
I don't know, Jen. Stay calm. I'll get us out of here. Just give me a minute.
Ah! Help, somebody! Look at them.
What the fuck are those things?
Oh, I really like this game. I mean, it's a game where you don't have to think. Okay, I think you have to think on some places. More than on Doom 3, but... I'm feeling like shooting things. Hey, look at this. Look at this. Look at this epic storytelling. Look at this here. Okay, it's really epic. I mean, it's a 3D Realms game. What do you expect? At least they... Oh. At least they published it. I mean, they released it, not like Duke Nukem Forever. But I remember when this game was on ice for 3 or 4 years. They stopped development on it. Yeah, Soulgrün made this. Look at this. That's my home, ladies and gentlemen.
Be brave, my brothers. I shall free you.
What are you doing?
Dude, what are you doing? I want to go home. Stop it, dude. Stop it.
Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil.
Jen! Stop!
Jesus is not yet, Jen.
Uniqua will hear me.
If there's a great spirit, he's not here.
Hey, I'm Aldo. I don't want to that. No! I don't want that the roller coaster stops. Okay.
Oh, no.
Woo! No, Tommy! Help me!
Jen! God, no!
I will come and save you.
Ah. Nasty.
gentlemen. Let the shitstorm start.
What the hell is that?
Oh, look at this. It's... Oh my god, it's my baby! Ah! Where? Oh, poor...
Hey, man, are you okay?
Shit, guess not.
Can we show this? Dude? I think we should let him rest in peace or something like that. Can we go up here? No. So, guys. Hit him? Why are you guys so bad? I'm doing this under protest.
You're better off this way.
What the fuck? I never did this. I never knew that he says something. I only did this because the chat wanted it. I'm not that bad. I'm not such a bad guy. And maybe I should save every 5 seconds. That's the reason why ego shooters are so easy on PC. You can save every 5 seconds.
This way, this way.
What the fuck? Dude! Look at this shit. Look at this! Yeah, look at this. Yoshis. Nightmare Yoshis. It's Prey. It's better than Doom 3. At least in my opinion. Wait, and wasn't there a flashlight? There. It's not a flashlight, it's... Yeah. Oh, look at this, guys.
Oh, my head.
This seems really weird. What could be here? I don't know where to go. Okay, stop it. Spaceship. What do we have here? Explosion report. And guys, if you want, I don't know how much this game is right now. But it's a good game. At least it's
worth... What the hell is this place?
$5. Oh. To all the people that have problems with motion sickness or something. Oh, is he naked? Maybe you should stop watching now. Hello, Bunikita. Bunikita. I know you. So. Let me see what.
This is impossible.
And you all know it.
What are these things? I feel good.
Oh, I feel really good. Here, our grandfather. Here's Jen. Hello, Jen. Ah, she never looked so nice. Okay, maybe I should... Wait a minute, I want to see what's behind her. I want to see what's behind her. Maybe I should be more serious. Maybe I should not make stupid jokes all the time. This is a serious game. Oh. Hey, dude. I think we can't go here right now because we don't have an alien hand. You can't die in this game. Yeah, I completely forgot this. If you die, you will see it later. Or if you... There we go. Hey! Die! And yeah, guys, sometimes I really feel like playing games like this. Don't think. Just talk bullshit. Oh. It looks like... I don't know.
What the hell are they doing to these people?
Oh. Oh. I'm always feared when I go to the dentist that something like that is happening to me too. Ah! Oh, he's not naked. Can we show this? This is... Oh, poor guy. Okay, we'll stop it. We saw enough of this shit.
Tommy!
Where are you?
Jen!
No,
on.
Jen! I get you!
Ellie, I'm so scared.
Let's save. Can we go here? Promise. Maybe I... Where are you? Wait, I follow you. Oh, she's going there, I think.
Grandfather! Oh my god!
Tommy, you must go.
Hang on! I'll try to stop this thing!
Go! Now!
Do we really want to see this?
In the land of the ancients!
Do we really want to see this? How our grandfather...
Oh my god, no! No!
You must keep moving. The hunters will be here soon.
Nice. Look at this. Okay. Oh, loading time. Loading time is always good because I can look at the chat then. Hello, chat. This is better than Halo. So.
Same kind of energy as those spores.
Look at this shit. It looks like my brother or something like that.
Oh god, what did I just do?
You stupid idiot, activated it again! Man! Yeah, it's fine, we have a fucking weapon. Can we destroy this? No. That's what I want to have. God, I'm terrible at aiming. And here starts the game where you don't have to think. That's what I like right now. Okay. What is here? Can we go here?
That felt weird.
Of course it felt weird. I think you may be better with the wrench. Thank you. I'm stuck already. Let's save and jump down.
From the high desert in the great American Southwest, I'm Art Bell.
Art Bell! Who remembers Art Bell?
And I can already tell you folks it's gonna get very interesting. I'm getting some reports of strange lights.
I want to hear this.
The Oklahoma area. Affiliate in Oklahoma.
He's a little bit low.
The state police, get this, are reporting mysterious lights all over the area.
Damn!
And that they're having a hard time responding to all of the calls. It's going to be a wild and woolly night, folks. I just know it. Let's go to the phones. Caller, you're on the air with Art Bell.
Yeah, Art? That's Art?
Yes.
It's Jesus!
Art. Yes, it's Art, caller.
Yeah, Art, this is George from Garland.
Oh, no.
You won't believe what's going on around here. There's lights all over the sky. I can't believe it.
There's lights? You mean in the sky right now?
Yeah, right now. It's amazing.
Where?
Everywhere. Right over my house. They're moving from north and south.
Can you tell me what they look like? Exactly what they look like. Can you tell me about them?
Sorry, guys. I want to hear this because this is awesome.
Green ones, some red. Oh, my God. One of them is some kind of a spaceship.
A spaceship.
It's hovering right over me. It's huge.
That sounds exactly like the reports we got from Oklahoma. Do you have a camera with you?
Yeah, oh man, that bright green light just came up.
George, are you there? We apparently...
I think George is gone.
George, I'm going to open up a special line right now for folks in the Garland area. Look, if you're seeing these lights, give us a call and let us know what's going on in the skies over Texas.
Okay. Why don't they come for Art? Can we go through here? Can we go through here? I'm stuck already. I haven't played this game for so long. Wait a moment, what's this? Ah, wait a moment. We need this shit. I think we need this shit that this shit is opening. I don't know it anymore. Do I have to look? No, wait a moment. What do we need to do? Ah! Oh. Someone could have told me that this thing explodes. So, look at this. What's going on here? Ah, die! So. Dude!
How did you escape?
Hey!
Yeah, okay, okay. Calm down.
Dude? Can you calm down, please? Look at this guy, he's ridiculous!
Sorry, brother.
Man. If you don't calm down, I have to be here for you. I'm sorry for being such a bad guy, but... Wait a moment, we can't go here? Can we go here? Oh no! Oh please God no! It's starting! Oh, I will get sick today. Oh, what the fuck?
Nasty!
Zass!
Lol. I think I never used this thing. Hello Giga and welcome back! Sorry that I'm so bad in chat communicating, but it's an ego shooter where you don't have to think, but... Woohoo!
Whoa!
Oh God, it starts. I think that the wrench is much more powerful than this fucking shitstorm here. You have a smoother button. The bad thing is, on my netbook, I don't even get a smoother button. I wish I would get, because I always watch my stream when I play. There we go. Oh, not thinking, not playing Mario, not playing hard games. Hello, Crimson House. I think JTV did something new to warn. What did I do, Ravitude? Oh, no. Oh, God, it starts again. Oh. What is here? Is this something that lives? Oh shit, I need ammunition. Save is a good idea. I need quick saving every 5 seconds. There we go. Oh, we have automatically save anyway. Please throw the bug. Oh yeah, I'm gonna throw the bug in a second. And you want? Okay, just... Wait on, is the bug not killing me if I throw it with no enemies? I know it was this! Of course, the bug explodes if you do something bad with them. That makes completely sense, like in every other ego shooter. What the fuck? Ah! There we go. Yeah, look at this, how brainfucked this is. I don't know why so many people say this is a bad game. Maybe they never played it, but it's a decent fucked up game. And what do we have here? It looks like... Oh God, it's one of my giant balls of steel. Oh my fucking God. The problem is this game is not that scream worthy. I mean, I don't want to spoil, and I'm not gonna spoil. But was to all the people, wasn't there a scene with a school bus? Maybe I'm completely fucked right now, but wasn't... Oh. What
the
fuck?
God. He's a giant.
We're in that little cube, guys. That's so awesome. I remember it.
Oh, shit.
That's what I like so about this game. It fucks with your mind a little bit. You saw it? I think we're in the Boss of Steel right now. And I can't believe that so many people don't know this game. It's awesome shit, ladies and gentlemen. I think it's almost 5 years
that
old.
That was now. Fucked up. No. This is fucked up.
At least he says fucked that often like me. Has Michael? No unwashed dick right now, I think. Hello, Ray Ray. Thank you for- Oh, fuck! Don't puke on me! Look at this! Stop puking! Look at this, we were up here and now we're here. That's what I like about this game. The gravity is completely fucked up. I'm getting puked on again! Stop it! Oh, not puke. Oh, look at this. Okay, just run. Oh, look at this puke thing. Stop puking. It's not like we have puke stars or something like that. I wanted to thank you for clipping and stuff. You did an awesome job on clipping so much stuff.
Hey, stop that thing! Jen, I'll find a way to get you off that.
Ah! Jen! Wait! Don't go away! Look at them. Maybe I should kill them before they... Yeah, look at her. So, at least she had it quick. Can I stop it? No. Guys, you guys are really... Oh, whoa. You guys are really bad persons, you know? Then why do you want me to kill everyone? Only because we're an ego shooter, we don't need to kill anyone. Is Jesus killing everyone if he plays... If he plays an ego shooter? We don't know it. Do I get another weapon? No.
Oh. These bastards will pay, Grandfather. I promise.
Yes, you see, Whitman, Jesus does not approve. Oh, Scheiße! Oh, not again! Hey, Justin, so. It's a really nice game. Like I said, I think, I don't know how much, is it on Steam? I mean, most of the people buy their games on Steam. I still have my, there was a CD version and a DVD version. Oh, dude, I can help you. Just get naked and we can have fun with each other. No? I give you one last chance. No? Good. So, if you don't want to have sex with me, then you don't deserve to live. So. Here it's the Earth again. They're conquering the Earth. Let me save. I'm not an evil man, I just do what the chat wants me to do. As always, I don't have any fun on my broadcasts. But the shitstorm starts later again for a second time. Let's see what we have here. The good thing is I barely remember anything from the game. Look at this.
Where in the hell am I?
You're in a fucking spaceship, you idiot! I mean, he's not the smartest one. Oh no, not again. Ah! Oh, it's a really good game, guys. What the fuck? No, not puke again! Stop puking!
Poor bastards.
Look at them. Hey, dude. Are you okay? Look at them. No! I give him so many headshots, and he's still alive. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, you know what? Now, what the fuck? Okay, glitch. We definitely have a physics glitch here, or something like that. So. Oh, we have another ball that needs to explode. More balls that need. Oh, wait a minute, we have another one. Die. If you don't have a head anymore, you don't need to move. Wait a minute. Ah, where do we need this? Ah, I think we need it here. Yeah, we definitely need it here, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe I should stop talking. I talk too much on this game. It's a game that you have to enjoy with the atmosphere. It's a Doom 3 game. I mean, I still... What the fuck? I still say it's better than Doom 3. Doom 3 was just a pile of... Maybe I'm gonna play Doom 3 sometime soon if I just want to kill people. I don't know. There we go. Oh, not you guys again! I like how this weapon is two weapons in one. You have the dude.
Are you hurt?
You have the machine gun and you have the sniper gun. That's what I really like. Okay, I just gonna mention here, this is Prey. And if you see Prey here right now. Sorry, dude. If you see, I just gonna help them. They will get
This looks safe.
This looks safe, guys. What will happen? What will happen? Oh, nothing. I thought something would happen. Wait a moment. Oh. What a surprise. Hey! Stop it! No! Stop it!
It is time to let go of the mortal realm. Coming. Time to become a part of the sacred fire. Let go now.
Yeah, I think that happens if you die. You can't go game over. I know, wait a
Come,
moment.
Tommy.
But...
Join me.
Grandfather?
This is just.
What is this?
It's a.
Where am I?
Talon will guide you.
Talon? It can't be.
No, the problem is, it's not when you die, you have this part a few times, but if you die, you don't die, but you will see later. I think this is now some kind of a trial or something like that, if I remember it correctly. And we have story,
I saw
ladies
you
and
die.
Gentlemen.
Where am I?
This is the land of your fathers, Tommy. The land of the ancients.
It's me, Michel!
The land of the... All that Cherokee crap, it's a bunch of superstitious bullshit. I don't believe this.
Your beliefs will soon change.
How did I get here?
Your spirit guide, Talon, brought you here.
Talon? My pet hawk? He's been dead since I was a boy.
Oh, all your so life nice. You have rejected the ways of your ancestors. Now you must embrace your heritage if you are to survive.
I don't have time for this.
And now
I'm in trouble. I've got to find her.
You must learn the old medicine, Tommy. It is the only way.
Yes, sir.
Let me show you.
Oh, God, I think you have to think at that place, if I remember correctly. And me and thinking is like me and having sex with a girl. Ah, Michelle, you really are a viewer magnet. The people all love you after your chat roulette thing. So let's see what we have here.
Beyond this door. Is a test.
Oh god, a test. I remember it.
What the hell is this? Let me out of here. I've got to get back to Jen.
You must believe in the old ways if you are to succeed. You must step outside your earthbound shell, Tomasi. Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass, through the fire.
Ah, the spirit walk. I think I remember it.
Good. You may now return to your body. You have learned well. No mortal obstacle can stand in the path of your spirit. You become like Chameleon, who moves unseen, invisible.
Okay, I've passed your little test. Send me back.
Look at him.
First, you must master the bow. You must learn to fight.
Not a problem. The army taught me to kill, remember?
He wants to save his girl.
You fought in white man's wars, with white man's weapons. Now it is time to fight with your own. Go to the spirit cave.
I still don't know why people that actually played it can say this game is a pile of bullshit.
This bow is the weapon of your spirit form, but your bow must be replenished. Claim the spirits of your fallen enemies. There is still much to learn. The power of the Dark Ones grows ever stronger.
I don't have time for this. Jen needs me.
As you wish. Talon will guide you. He will become your eyes and ears. Heed his warnings well.
Ach, do we have another racist talk? I remember when we saw the guy in the mirror and I said, this guy looks like crap, he looks like me. The first thing what the people said, oh my fucking god, Michael is a racist! And you know what? I don't like white people. I know, wait a moment, I'm white myself. So I don't like me. Oh shit, not this guy again. Die.
From nowhere.
Oh, not this bitch!
What? Who said that?
It understands me. Curious. This human is a mystery. Find him.
Oh, I think she was hot if I remember. So. Let me think about something. Let me save first. And let me drink something, guys. Wait a moment, let me drink something. I really want to drink something. Wow, 850 viewers for an ego shooter? So much for the stream is going. No, you know what I mean. So. Oh man, how many people are now whining because I said I don't like white people, but I'm white myself. Some people of you really have to be, are bored or something like that. So. Let's go down here. Look at this, it looks, yeah, it looks like privates. To all the people that whine now because I said something like this, please get the fuck out of the stream. We don't need you. That's the way of my new attitude. We give a shit about people that whine about everything. That don't understand a little bullshit talk. We don't need you. Get the fuck out of here.
Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass.
So, buddy, spirit, can we wait a minute? Ah, I remember. There we go. It's Bakuska. Hello, Bakuska. I try to look at the chat often today, but sometimes it's just impossible for me. At least on an ego shooter. Ah, fuck it. The problem is my game is lagging a little bit more. I think I have high definition again. So. No guys, I really need to say it's like the idiots that never had a proper How do you say it if you get raised by your parents that never had a proper blah 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 and say that my wallpapers are hentai? They have what the fuck? They have a completely fucked up side of the world or something like that.
Brother, there are enemies ahead.
Wait, come back!
Wait a moment. Let's use. Is there something here? Let's use this ship. For some reason, my game is lagging a little bit. I don't know why. But I can live with it. But it's lagging really bad now. Maybe I should restart. I don't know what's happening. Dude! Hey, dude! I think the PC is dying. Ah! Yeah, I think I'm gonna restart at the next level. Maybe it's just because of this part, I don't know. I mean, it's still 25 frames or something like that. I don't know, who cares at all? It's just a broadcast where you talk shit. Yeah, I think you can overuse it quite a lot. Ah! What the fuck? That's unfair! Oh no, at least you see now what happens if you die. But I don't want to die. Oh, scheißen Dreck! Oh god, now I got fucked. There we go. It's really hard to... Look at this, I was almost dead. You can't die on Bray. Maybe I shouldn't spoil that much. I mean, for many people, it's not a spoiler anyway. It's a 0815 Evo shooter. Okay, wait a moment. But I really need to restart, I think. Something is going terribly wrong. Maybe I should go back into the menu and now try to get back. No, it's not working. Can I... There we go. Organic threat detected. Heavy weapons authorized. Huh? I think I really have to restart. Wait, what did I do right now? I need to think. What did I do right now? Yeah, that's the thing where oh god. I don't know if you see the low FPS right now. Wait a moment, what did I do? What's happening? This is happening. I think I remember it. Wait a moment. Okay, I need to get on there. Use my fucked up spirit. How do I get back up? Can I go through there? Wait a moment. What is here? God, I need to restart the game. Oh, let me restart the game for a second. Let's save and I restart the game because this is not nice. Asshole. So, let me restart the game. Yeah, you see, even the menu is lagging for a reason. Let's show a front picture. I think there are some idiots again that say,
you are a hentai freak.
don't flame the trolls that often. They will just cry. So, Prey started. At no movie, it's not Tiger. I think the PC is... I think it's much more better now. Hello? Yeah, it's much more better now. Weird. Let's load asshole. How long are we playing? Almost 43 minutes and I'm stuck already. So. There's no picture today in the topic because I don't like streaming and I just want to have your money. Ah, much more better. I don't know why it happened. So now maybe I can... So I'm here. Can I jump up here? How can I get back anymore? I don't know anymore. I'm here. What the fuck is going on? I need to go here. I go here. I go here. Hello, can you go up? This is closed. I can go in here. I can press this. Then this shit is starting. But I need to go back. How the fuck do I get back again? Can I just go through? Shoot it. What is here? Let me see. Is this opening? That is not... Fuck! How was this shit going again? I'm stuck. What is here? Can I go here? Ah. Oops, what is here? What do we have here? Were we here already? I don't know. I give a shit. Wait, we were here. Ah, now I remember where we are. Do I remember where we are? Where we were? The problem is I don't remember. Where the fuck am I right now? Let me go down. Wait a moment. Let me just ban a few people to show all the respectless people. Let me ban this one. I'm gonna ban all people now. If I think I'm a little bit, how do we say it? Let me just ban them. All the people who said I'm dumb or something like that. This guy gets a timeout. I think this guy gets banned too. Ugh, I will not. He gets a ban. As you can see, my new attitude has changed a little bit. Okay, I ban you. You wanted to be banned, you get a ban. So... No, I just gonna show the guys that give a shit about me that I give a shit about them too. Because you think that stuff that started today is the end. Oh wait a moment, I see another one that needs to get banned. But you know what? I can do it completely different. You know what? I can do it completely different. I just gonna stop the cast. Yeah, that's a good idea. I don't want to cast anyway. Now I'm gonna do it like other casters. Good night, ladies and gentlemen.